Devon Vipers and the Yorkshire Diamonds. Nibble and a miss, it's got the edge on that. A finger goes up and Charlotte Edwards has gone first ball. And this time she's got a hold of it, properly smashed it.
Bates over the wicket, in bowls, a little bit of movement through the air, big top edge, and Brindle takes the catch and seals the game.
The Surrey Stars and the Lancashire Thunder.
This is on the pads of here of Hayley Matthews. Oh, and gone, second ball of the game.
His cap is in once more and is flicked, driven over the top of mid-wicket.
Griffin's gone to try and cut it. Lancashire claims on his little feather and the umpire agrees.